turn around, walk away, blow town. That would have been the smart thing to do. Guess I wasn't that smart. Lupino's tenement buildings were a seedy hangout for all kinds of sleaze. A liquor store, a pawn shop, a laundromat full of mobster bookies and loan sharks. The list went on. The how and why of it was a mystery to me, but they knew I was a cop. They knew I was coming, and they were going to get real trigger happy about it. I got to see Lupino's hangout all lit up. A bomb went off, turning snow into liquid gold. A pillar of fire lifted the remains of a car straight up into the air. The flames were highlighted on the hood of a black Mercedes-Benz as it coasted down the street real slow, as if the driver didn't have a worry in the world. I got a good look at the man riding shotgun. It was Vladimir, the head of the local Russian mob, the fly in Don Punchinello's suit. the man I've been killing to see.
Kane? Freaking fed! I knew from day one there was something screwy about you. What do you think you're doing? You're a freaking cop. You ain't got squad on us. You can't just come in here waving your piece like it meant something.
Got me bailed. I made like cherry on the fat. Addressed to Don Punchinello, but Vinny had never had the nerve to finish it.
Jack's gone voodoo. Just the other night, he shot Dino because he wanted to see what his brains looked like splattered on the wall. He's a freaking mad dog. We're running out of men. That business fast.
Gagnini had been living in mortal fear of his boss. Jack Lupino was a psycho. Vinny Gagnini was running scared. He could run, but with a bullet in his stomach like a broken bottle of Tabasco, he was quickly running out of time. He knew where his boss was, and I wanted to square things up with Jack Lupino. Gagnini would be moving fast. I don't know about angels, but it's fear that gives men wings. Where's Lupino?
Screw you!
Bad start, Vinny.
Ah! Police brutality!
I rate pretty high on that.
You can't just hurt me in cold blood?
Just keep telling yourself that. Listen good, Candyman. I'm not gonna be anybody's fall guy. I wanna know where your boss is hiding.
I'll tell you, just don't hurt me no more! Lupino's at Magna Rock, the nightclub! Book me! Take me in the home into the freaking jail! Just don't hurt me!
Your rights will be ready at your funeral.